tanggap po ang transgender sa Thailand if mag-work as a teacher. Hello sir, I'm currently living in Macau and I'm... Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, hello, my name is MJ. And for today's video guys, let's answer some questions or top 10 questions from my video, Paano mag-apply sa Thailand? Paano po ba mapunta dyan? Or ng process requirements and everything guys? So, if you are interested, just keep on watching. Yes. Hi po, new subscriber here. Matanong ko lang po, if okay lang po ba kahit elementary teacher ka tapos mag-work ka as an English teacher? Waiting for your response. Thanks. So, hello sexy white girl. So, yes guys, it's really okay. Or if you are an Egypt graduate, guys, yes, you are credible. You are welcome here in Thailand. You can teach... You can teach elementary and high school, it depends kung ano man yung kailangan ng school or kung ano man yung inapplyan mo. Because you don't worry about, I mean, what's your major or what's your specialization as long as you are a graduate of four-year course, or it's really better if you are a graduate of education, guys. So any field, any major. Because next, hi MJ, I'm John Rick. Plan ko na talaga mag-teach abroad. Kaso madami pa po o di alam kung paano mag-apply. Ano yung mga in-demand sa Thailand kasi math teacher ako. Salamat sa mga tips na shinare mo. So hello, John Rick Barrera. First thing to do, guys, is you have to get your passport. Need to process your red ribbon, the TOR, the diploma, and also the CAB. And bring enough money if you are new here or if you don't know any person here in Thailand, guys. So, enough money. Hindi naman sabihin na for... Hindi mo man siya lahat mga gastos. At least, meron kang reserva as long as after 1 month, wala ka pang work. So, because merong exit po tayo dito if you are a tourist and if you are planning to go here in Thailand, guys. So, hi, sir. Paano po kayo nakapagturo sa Thailand? Agency po ba? B.Ed. Graduate po ako. Major in Early Childhood Education. I want to apply po sana dyan. So, hello, Jessica Coranyes. Yes, naka-agency po ako. And then, B.Ed. Graduate, yes, you are welcome here. It's better to handle the kids if you are education because you know how to manage the classroom. You know the strategies. Especially, you are a graduate of, or you are a major in early childhood. So, it's really better na mag-apply ka dito. So, apply na! Next, vote sa imo. Nice tips, very informative. Nakikipagkaibigan po dito. Good luck po. Good luck din sa inyo. Next, ilan na ba to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Pang 5th, guys. Dan Daniela. I asked some tips and techniques when applying for an English teacher. I'm a graduate of Banking and Finance. Salamat po. So, hello, Dan Daniela. Yes, you can apply here as an English teacher because you are a graduate of Banking and Finance. So, as long as if you are a four-year grad, you can apply or you can teach here. That's all. Thank you. Next, hi po. Tanggap po ang transgender sa Thailand if mag-work as a teacher. Thank you po. New subscriber here. Hello, Sai Sai Barbie Hampak. Yes, some schools, but not all. I'm not saying this na tanggap talaga siya. So, some schools, they allow or they accept transgenders. If you are transgender, so you have to dress as, I mean, trans woman, you need to dress as woman. Yes, tanggap po. Because I have a friend, she's a teacher in somewhere in southern Thailand, guys. So, in Suratani, yes. Shout out to you, my friend. She's a transgender. Or he's a transgender. I don't know. Hello, sir. From Roel K. Brantos. Hello, sir. I'm currently living in Macau and I'm planning to go to Thailand this incoming September. May I know if hiring season ba yun? Or may mag-hire na kaya ng month na yun? By the way, MAPI teacher ako sa Pinas. Thank you. Yes! September is the peak season. Maraming na-apply sa September at October and also March and April. Kaya hiring po sila. Pwede po kayo mag-apply, Sir Roel. Next! Hi po, mahirap bang makakuha ng teaching job sa Thailand kung Filipino major? No! Hello, JC Alsanis? No. As long as you have the determination or you have the skills and in teaching or you have the power to command the pupil or the students. So, because I have my friend also na Filipino major siya, so she's teaching in Chiang Mai, northern part of Thailand, guys. And hindi naman siya makahirap as long as you are a four-year grad. Next, Elna Advin Kula. Hi, I'm currently living in Thailand. SRM graduate. Pwede kaya ako mag-apply as teacher? How many percent yung chance na matatang? Hello, Elna Advin Kula. Yes, the chance is 50-50 because 50 if you are willing will take the risk and the 50 your determination or your perseverance to teach. So if you will push that matter, so you can be a Miss Universe. Yes, pwede kayo maging teacher, ma'am. Next, sir, ano pong agency mo dito sa Pinas? Hello, James Diente. So I don't have an agency in Philippines. I have my agency here in Thailand, guys. So wala pong agency. So to make it clearer, guys, wala pong nagpa-process ng teachers doon. So wala po. If meron kong ma-encounter, maybe that's a scam or that's an illegal, or if meron man talaga, guys, meron silang kaltas. Laking kaltas yan sa sahod mo. So wag ka na lang mag-teach if nasa yung agency mo nasa Pilipinas, kasi same na yung makukuha mong sahod ng mga teachers or family teachers sa Pinas. So kasi malaki yung kaltas, kasi all of the documents, the processing, the work permit, kasi bawal kang pumunta ng Thailand pag wala kang work permit. So yes, guys, so that's it guys. So if you are interested or if do you have any questions regarding how to apply or how to teach in Thailand, guys, you can comment down below, guys. So don't forget to subscribe my channel and don't forget to hit this video a like, guys. So thank you so much for subscribing. Thank you so much for watching and don't forget to subscribe my channel and see you to my next vlog, guys. Thank you.